Hello students, in this video you are studying about 11th standard computer science chapter 2 topic number system. Okay, first one, introduction. The term data comes from word datum. The term data comes from the word datum, which means a raw fact. Data means raw fact. Okay, data is a fact about people, place or some object. Data is a fact. Some people, it's about people, any places or some object. Any one object is known as data. Okay, data is a data. The term data comes from the word data, comes from the datum. Okay, example, name Rajesh, age 16, class 11th, mark 65, subject computer science. This okay, subject, some different variables, it's defines variable here. These are the datas, but here name, age, class, mark, subjects are variable. The values means name equal to Rajesh, so Rajesh is a value. Okay, 16 value, 11th value, 65 values, and the computer science is a values. Here this is the variable. Okay, in the above example, the values assigned to the 5 different variables. All the values assigned to the 5 different variables. So these are the variables, these are the values. Okay. When the above data is proceed, we get an information. Rajesh, okay, 16 years old, studying in class 11, has scored 65 mark in computer science subject. So these are whole are the data. Here, this is the values, these are the variables. So this is the data. Okay, next topic, data representation. Computer handle data in the form of 0 and 1, or any one computer handle in the data, what is the form? Zeros and 1s and zeros. Okay, any kind of data like number, alphabet, special characters should be converted to 0 or 1, which can be understood by the computer. Okay, any one data.